Pat's tearing the city apart looking for the cloudburst. He's not gonna find it.
Oh, he'll find it when the night's good and ready.
Two-Face has surfaced. Knight's told us to stay clear.
Did you see what she did to that plant? I don't know if that thing's covered in bark or titanium. Either way, we're not taking it down.
How'd she do that stuff? She got magical powers?
We'll find her, ask her, and kill her, okay?
Welcome back. We're going to be playing some more Arkham Knight.
This is just the beginning. We succeed here in Gotham, we can take the whole country.
Alright, let's see. What do we got? I don't think we have much. We have Riddler and Scarecrow. Let's just do Riddler. Let's knock
him. I'm headed to Divinity Church. Riddler won't give up, Alfred. His pride won't let him.
You'll break his spirits, I'm feeling very confident.
Did you see what that thing does to cars?
I ain't staying to find out!
That's a tank.
He's on our tail! I'll run
that thing! Tanks need a car.
Come on! Lose him!
Yeah, he wasn't too far. I don't know what was going on there. They were beating down somebody.
Nice driving, idiot.
The unexamined life is not worth living, Detective. And I've been wondering why I let you aggravate me so. You're a cheat and a liar. A dressed-up strong man playing with expensive toys. World's greatest detective. Ha! And everyone from Gotham to Star City believes it. I cannot abide a fraud detective, a dilettante masquerading amongst his intellectual betters, stealing every last scrap of appreciation, dignity, and respect.
Well, you're starting to get mad. I think you're starting to get a little mad. What the hell? What is that?
Welcome, Detective, to the train I'm going to figuratively and quite possibly literally flush you down. The goal of this aquatic examination could not be simpler, Detective. Lower the water, like so. Before that, however, it's time for a riddle. Riddle me this, Detective. What do bats do when they're at home?
I'm so confused on what I do.
No, Detective. You must avoid the rotating spiky blades of death.
Oh, you know what?
Well done, Detective.
Thank you. Maybe that? I don't know. I'm so confused. This is very confusing. And I died.
Riddle me this. What's dead? You. Welcome, detective, to the train I'm going to figuratively and quite possibly literally flush you down. The goal of this aquatic examination could not be simpler, detective. Lower the water like so. Before that, however, it's time for a riddle. Riddle me this, detective. What do bats do when they're at home?
Okay, so it needs to go to the left.
Well done, detective. I think you're getting the hang of it.
That's cool. Okay, so the second one's gotta go to the left, which means
carrying out
That one wasn't too difficult. Oh, that's pretty cool.
You know what?
Oh.
I wanted you to destroy the robot. I did. It's all part of my immaculately constructed master plan. So there.
Should be that right there.
Don't think I haven't been tempted by a cheap trick and a quick death, detective. But no, I will beat you fairly. I will let you test yourself against me and laugh as you fall short.
This one's kind of cool. I like this. What did you do? Careful on your way out. Is that a gun? Oh, it is a gun.
You know, the line between brutally designed riddle and unfair death trap really comes down to user error.
Okay.
Hey Eddie.
See what we got.
Play a different game. This one's getting.
So three on the bottom.
Do you think he's smart enough, Cat?
It is this one.
Here's hoping Eddie hasn't started cheating.
It's true. Could cheat. He could cheat. We're getting there. We're five away.
Of course, you'll lose all nine lives in an instant should I push this detonator.
Another door unlocked. What a surprise.
I think that's the last one, right? That is the last one. Unless there's some more around here somewhere. Gotta be careful with Robin's car. And there it goes.
Endure the suspicions and mockery of those whose meager mental faculties prohibited. prevented them from appreciating that fact. And then you appear in Gotham, dressing up your cognitive capabilities, marginally superior as they are to that of the average hoodlum, in the guise of a crusading
hero. That was mean.
And oh, how the people keep wounds. To the orphanage, hero. It's time to rejoin Catwoman for another trial.
Riddler's just out here hurting feelings now. Doesn't seem very nice. Alright, let's go. Scarecrow.
I'm heading to the clock tower up there. Upload the data from the batwing as soon as the analysis is complete.
Very well, sir.
Oh, man, it's him!
Don't worry, he ain't catching us!
Do we think that? I don't... He's smart. I don't know if we know he's a genius. Alright, where's the thing? Oh, I just realized that that's Robin. I literally just realized that.
Identity confirmed.
I mean, he always loses too, right? So, I mean, you can't be that smart if you lose every time. Although, I don't know, Paul Dano's Riddler is pretty freaking smart. Why?
Batman, I hope you can hear this. The movie studios are under attack. Robin is in trouble.
Listen to me very carefully. You need to lock down that room. We can't let the infected get out.
Of course. Tell me what.
Henry!
That's enough from you!
Oh, I was wondering where she was.
They're not
stable.
Alfred,
a lot of good points being thrown around.
Please be quick, sir. Miss Quinn is clearly volatile. Robin may be in serious danger.
I mean, shouldn't Robin be able to handle Harley?
Not kill Robin Bats. I had the idea first.
All right, let's go. How do I get out of here?
Lockdown clock tower. Authorization, Batman.
I mean, if Robin can't handle Harley Quinn, I have serious reservations about him being Robin in the first place. All right. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna finish this. Let's see where this leads.
Weakening.
Where are you?
And I'm
crazy. What the fuck? Oh, that's... What am I doing? Why did I do that? I've never done that before in my life. Why did that just happen? Guys, I'm just trying to get in my car. My car, see, it's right there. Leave me alone. Oh, I don't understand how, like, why did I come down and destroy that car? Like, what is that?
Oh, yeah.
It was cool. But all I did was call my car. It was so weird. Am I going up? I thought I was going to the movies. Why am I going? Oh, okay. I see why. Oh shit, I did not realize what was happening. I have entered something pretty dangerous. Ow. Nope, don't even think about it. Oh, I had to just do the full roundhouse kick to the face.
Open.
Voice print failure. Access denied.
Harley's changed the voice code access. I can adapt the modulator I picked up from the Arkham Knight's driver to synthesize her voice.
I guess, if that's an option. I have a voice gun. That's crazy, I have a voice gun.
Well, look who's too late to save the day. How's it going, Batbrain? It's been a while.
What even is this? What is this? I've turned into Black Bolt. I'm just killing people with voices. I don't know, like... What exactly I'm supposed to do? That makes it faster. That's pretty close. Maybe? Oh, no way. That's...
Voice calibration complete.
Now I can use the voice synthesizer.
That was just luck.
And open the door.
What a weird...
Open.
What a weird concept. It might be Batman's most dangerous weapon.
If I find out they're slacking off, I'm gonna have big out and then beauty made out.
Oh.
This ain't good. What the hell? Someone took them all out.
Oh, Harley's got a sweet ass Call of Duty gun. That's what those boxes were. They set up those guns. Fuck. Them and these guns. You got this one?
I can use the voice synthesizer to manipulate Harley's men.
Why would I do that? Why wouldn't I just go down there?
Wasting time on those not pale enough imitations.
Go check the grate over there.
What's confusing? Why would I do that? Oh shit, that dude was right there. Oh, nope, didn't mean to press that. Oh, I am in a situation right now. He had an eye patch and everything. Those guys have not moved at all. You got a shotgun? I don't know, I'm not feeling the voice gun. It's not my way.
It's gonna take more than smoke to stop us.
Uh-oh. I don't know, there was more. Would you help me? What are you doing? Break it. What the why is it not giving me the option to break? I don't understand.
I wonder who betrayed who, Ivy or the bat?
Guys with these shotguns, it's a little much. Almost certainly gonna die. Yep.
What? You survived.
I understand you gotta use the gun to get them out of that little thing. But I had to try. I had to.
I need to secure the rooftop. I can use the voice synthesizer to manipulate Harley's men.
Alright.
Wasting time on those
didn't mean to do that.
Right here in you. What's confusing me is how the hell she found your top secret bat face. She couldn't find her own reflection in a mirror when I was alive.
That wall don't look right. Go take a look.
That gun saw me all the way back there. Fuck it. Ow. These guns are assholes.
penguins.
The freak's gone! Find his ass!
Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! You don't shoot Batman with a shotgun. I do not like stealth in any game. In any game.
Now Gotham will fall.
I am not that guy.
I need to secure the rooftop. I can use the voice synthesizer to manipulate Harley's men.
Oh, poor Harley. Wasting time on those non-paid...
Check the generator!
I'm hearing you! What's confusing me is how...
Oh, I can only do one at a time? That's... Well, I could probably upgrade it.
I had a reflection in a mirror when I was alive. It's like something was...
Oh, no. I have done something. I don't think it's very responsible. Oh, now they can see the ship. Alright. Oh, I forgot about him. Oh, that was... Actually, not the worst. I don't have a smoke grenade, I'm gonna die.
I won't let you down, Bruce. I'll keep fighting. Always.
Why are you here, Robin? Like, what? If you're here, just come help me.
I need to secure the rooftop. I can use the voice synthesizer to manipulate Harley's men.
Wasting time on those not pale enough imitations when I'm right here in you. What's confusing me is how the hell she found your copy for that
thing, Batman.
She couldn't find her own reflection.
Oh, I just gotta get him before anybody shows up. Oh, right to the MBI socket. Oh, hello. Just took a headbutt to an empty eye socket.
Over here! He'll get away!
What are you talking about? I'm not here.
He went this way.
I went for the...
Over here.
What are you doing me dirty? What is he doing?
God, where is he?
Oh, there we go, there we go. Just choke him. Just choke the life out of him, Batman.
Over here! He'll get away!
Ow. Hey, with the shotgun. Cool it. Yeah, there's a lot of them.
I can use the voice synthesizer to clear out the thugs guarding the elevator.
Why can't he just leave us alone?
I'm just gonna fucking send them all over here. No, I can't. Would you go, Batman?
Nothing in the grave.
Stop it.
Okay.
Punch him. What are you doing, Batman?
Fish.
Oh, I got him now. Nope, because I'm gonna get shot by the gun. Could I have any less health left? Truly.
That's the thugs dealt with. Time
to go out. I hate this menu. Dude, I hate the menu so much. Nobody likes you guns. Did it break my TV? Broke my TV. Cool. What's going on down here? Where am I going? To the seventh layer of hell? What is happening? This is the longest elevator ride ever. Can I just restart? Like, what? What are you doing in here? Memories.
You, me, and a ward full of psychotic killers. You've never felt so at home, have you?
Oh, come on. You think you're different because you never killed anyone? Newsflash! You killed me! I was there, remember? You destroyed my cure right in front of me! Watch me choke on my last laugh! And then, after killing me, you said you would have shared. You couldn't admit I'd won, could you? Not even as a parting gift. But now I'm on the inside. Ooh. We both know the truth, yet you've killed before, and tonight, I'll make you do it again.
I'm just not a fan of the Batman doesn't kill trope. I don't like it. Everything is like Batman doesn't kill. So annoying. Can I just grab him? Oh, what are they beating up Robin? I'll watch them beat up Robin for a minute. He's doing alright. No, he's not doing good against him.
I'll need to use the voice synthesizer.
Nah, let the boy learn. He's got it. Hadn't even been hit yet. He's doing better than I would do. I don't think he's actually beating any of them, though. He's fighting better than I do. Just leave his ass in there. What am I looking for?
Identity confirmed.
Alright, I'm coming.
You got overwhelmed.
Actually, I don't think he was overwhelmed. He was kicking some ass in here. Ow. Oh, the staff. The staff is savage. Staff is savage. I like this Robin costume so much more.
Come on.
What? I pressed it at the... How did I lose my combo? I pressed it at the exact same time. Oh, that was sick. Oh my god. They're in here just fucking people up. How did they practice that? They're just practicing that on Alfred?
This one's conscious.
Get off me! When Harley and the new Jokers get back.
It's a sick Robin suit. I like it a lot.
The infected. Where are they?
They're not infected. They're Joker. Harley's got them. And they ain't leaving this place until you're a corpse.
How did she find us?
How did she get in?
I'd let him know if I were you. He's not always in such a good mood.
How should I know? I guess he's smarter than you think.
Not likely.
Mm. We didn't get anything from him.
Good idea.
I'm locking the whole building down. No one leaves until we account for the infected.
She just walked in. No alarm, no warning. Something's wrong with the voice recognition.
Maybe. There's no trace of a hack. If they're still here, then the facial recognition software will find them. Got them. Albert King's in the Wild West set. Looks like he's gearing up for a comeback.
What? Oh, I forgot it's a movie theater.
They took Christina Bell to the Haunted House set. Harley's left armed guards to protect her. Charisma's on the soundstage. I can't tell what he's got planned.
Are you coming with me, Robin?
I know where they are. Now all we need to do is get him back. Should be easy, right?
Let me take a picture of that suit, Robin. Looks good. Looks good. Okay, this... probably the exit.
Do you think she'll recognize me in this blank?
What are you looking at?
You call a face? I mean, it does do expressions, right?
Basil Carlo, I swear that's fucking that's Clayface.
I'm not leaving it.
Oh, what the fuck? I don't know about that.
Henry, lock down this door. Only let Robin or myself back through.
Why do we assume that Henry's trying to help us too? I mean, I feel like that's maybe he betrayed. I don't know. What does this button do? Nothing. Oh, I broke it. Oh, shit. What the hell? Can I slide this between? Would this fit? No, it won't fit. It's, well, actually, it will fit. Oh, that one's stuck. Look at that one.
anywhere near Bell. She's nuts.
She jumped on Hudson, scratched out one of his eyes, right in front of everyone.
What did Holly do?
Nothing.
The knife away from me. I don't like the knife. The staff. Oh. Oh, I don't, that was kind of a low blow, Batman. That didn't feel right. I like the Scarecrow. Pretty cool. Oh.
Faster if we work together.
When do I join?
You'll know when you see it.
Come on out, Bat.
Oh, staff.
You sure took your time back there.
I was testing your self-control.
Did I pass?
You need practice. Come on.
I'm getting old. This Batman is getting old.
Come on, lady. We need to get you someplace safe.
Are you kidding me? I'm getting front row seats!
And if it happens to her, Holly will kill you.
Yeah, he's right. And if Batman sees how you've treated me, he's gonna knock out you and you. Well, maybe not you. Definitely.
What?
And you.
Oh, I like her.
Well, that evens things up a little. Anyway, when he's done with you chumps, me and Bat will have this place all.
You heard the lady. Let's go. Jeez, she didn't need to kill him. You've been watching Scarecrow on the big screen.
I hope someone is done yet.
She's all locked up, safe and sound.
That girl is very important to me, so I'm not gonna take any chances. Remember.
Should I just put Robin in danger? Fuck it. Fuck it. Get him. Get him. Bye.
You're gonna do to them, but, well, I think they're masochists. Enjoy!
Now, this one's for you.
Just because Basti's gonna be trying to escort him.
Oh, that was cool. What? You didn't see me up there. Are you crazy? Come up. No, oh, get him. Get him. Where is he? Oh, my God.
You heard Harley.
They're coming out right in front of me. Oh, that was nice of them.
You hear that, Bat?
That was nice of them.
We're coming to get you. Now, Robin.
Get in there, Robin. Oh, they fucking murdered Robin.
Bye bye,
Birdie. Oh, that was so worth it. Oh, so good.
Together, we can take down the thug armed with the minigun faster.
I probably shouldn't be doing this, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Hey, I don't think you should be able to shoot me while I'm, you know, engaged in. And that?
I'll keep fighting. Always.
Really? These are last words to me.
What are you standing around for? Get in there and help those idiots out!
You heard Harley. Find Batman and kill him. Not a problem.
I wonder if I can disrupt their...
You hear that, Bat Freak?
Their Gatling guns. Forgot the shotguns though. No, it's not gonna work. Ah, fuck.
I won't let you down, Bruce. I'll keep fighting.
Stop saying that to me. It's like disrespectful.
What are you standing around for? Get in there and help those idiots out.
You heard Harley. Find Batman and kill him.
All right, I got the plan. I got the plan. Plan's gonna work. Now nobody's got guns. Y'all fucking leave me alone. Oh, you went and got a gun, you dick. Oh, nope, they got the guns back. Stop that shit. No. Robin, fucking where are you? Come help me. Robin's just like fucking talking to me like I didn't just die in a movie theater by a Gatling gun. Like I'm Batman, you know? Open the door, Robin. is what you do. You open doors, apparently. Oh shit, uh oh. Ow, ow. Oh, oh my god. You just kicked her right in the face. She is out. She is absolutely straight laid out.
Like you're too slow.
Oh my god, broke her jaw. Oh, it's probably I need Robin too. That makes sense. Well, Robin is carrying his lady, so. What are you doing?
Take her back to the cells.
Henry, Robin's heading your way. Let him in when he gets there.
Of course. I take it this means you stopped one of those monsters.
Yes, but I'm not done yet.
I've got a feeling like he's the most dangerous this Joker variant of all.
A real improvement on that last one, Bats. Remember Jason Todd? Oh, what a whiner. Always complaining. We're both better off without that loser.
So what do we have here? Poor little Batman all alone.
Why are you following me still?
You come see me. Ignore this freak. Just you and me, baby.
Boring. Like he's interested in a fight. Don't you know this guy? He craves something more. Something intelligent.
Uh-oh.
Something fun.
I'll show him fun. Two fists of fun. And then I'm coming to see you, Charisma. I'm gonna smack you so hard, you're gonna be singing like the back of your head.
Maybe I go the other way.
Well, first, you'll have to find me. And second, well, let's be honest, old timer. You're a little past your sell-by date.
Who do you think you're talking to, boy? You better watch.
I should be able to hit them.
Come find us and see who wins. My money's on me.
How do I get in there? Can I hack it? Is that what it's trying to tell me? Now it's a button. It's got to be pressed. I don't know what I'm gonna do. That's the problem, I don't know what I'm gonna do.
I know you're there.
Cheap tricks, bat freak. That's all you got.
Can I go up there? What the fuck? Okay, this makes a little more sense.
I should wait until he's in position before I detonate the explosive.
What do I gotta use the fucking voice?
I need to pick a target before giving an order.
Hey, go right there. Just go right there. Let's go right there. There you go. There you go. Doesn't make any sense. I'm so confused. What do I do?
I can't give an order without choosing a target first.
My options here. Oh, wait, where is that? Oh my god, it's right here. It's like, what the fuck?
Hello? Someone there?
Is that Jason Todd?
Jason, I thought you were dead.
Wait a minute, okay, I don't understand. Jason Todd is dead in these games, but there's a costume for him.
It's been 6 months now, Jason. I think it's time
to... Oh my god.
That's the spirit. You're a real chip off the old bat block. Not that it'll do you any good.
Why won't you just kill me?
What? No. I'm not going to kill you. Not yet, anyway. You're my sidekick now. Imagine it. You and me, out on the streets. Starting fights, picking on the weak, a regular dynamic duo. Just like Bats and that new kid of his.
No, you wouldn't.
You think? So, this isn't Batman then? Weird. The pointy ears are usually a dead giveaway. I didn't want to show you that photo. Really, I didn't. But, well, it was the only way for you to get closure. Oh, it hurts, but sometimes you gotta be cruel to be kind.
Oh! Very interesting.
Are you okay? I'm fine. Let's get the next one.
Where is Jason Todd? Where are you, Jason? I don't see him anywhere. I thought I just got a file on Jason Todd. There we go, okay. Okay, so it's following the cannon where Jason dies. He's not the Red Hood? Or he... No, he can't have been the Red Hood yet. I'm so confused. I guess if he's dead, he still could be the Red Hood. Very confusing. No, I'm taking Robin. Robin's coming with me. What? Stop yelling at me, Robin.
This lock is mechanical with no digital components. I won't be able to use the remote hacking device.
I need your help.
Of course. Anything.
I need you to send me the CCTV footage from the camera in Stage C. You can use the computer in that room to do it.
Okay, I'll try. Computers really aren't my specialty.
You can isolate the data using the panel on the right. Slide your finger along the dial and...
Like this? Oh, this technology is very interesting. Okay, I can...
I feel like he's lying. I really feel like he's lying.
So I see. Thanks, Henry.
Sierra. Oh, that's smart. Oh, that's even smarter. 05. Because it's going to be backwards. 0539. Got him. Did I? Did it work? Okay. That was tricky. Come on, Tim. Got shit to do.
Wearing a bomb vest. There are five other bombs around the room.
Got it. Nice of you to join me, Pat.
What are you doing?
Waiting, Bats. I control the ball. Don't be shy. There's room up here on stage for two. No, really, I insist. As you can see, the crowd is so excited, it may just explode!
Nobody serenades you but me, Bats. Take it
away! What is happening right now? It's like only this game would get away with shit like this. Am I supposed to be? Oh, I am. Okay. Oh, nope. I got stuck. Just killed yourself. Doesn't even make any sense. I'm not saying that was definitely my fault.
Take me on home.
That's not enough time, Robin. That's not enough time.
Never alone. In the asylum. Anarchy ruled. It was wild. But through it all, you never smile. Jokes on you. I'm in your head, so look who's laughing.
Would he be able to see me right here? Oh, no. I don't know why I ran then. You did kill Talia. I forgot about that. Killed Talia. You killed Jason. Fucking Arkham Knight killed Barbara. Oh my god. I don't know if he's the best singer ever. He's certainly the most savage singer I've ever heard.
A hell of a time. You're part of me, I'm part of you.
I wonder how much they recorded for this. Like, if I sat here for 30 minutes.
I just can't wait till I'm in control. Who's laughing then? I drove you around the bend and I'm laughing. I'm with you till the end and I can't stop laughing. I killed all your friends and I can't.
That's all the bombs disarmed. Time to take down Charisma.
Yeah, just punch him right in the face.
I can taste your fear. Now that my time is near. I'm in your blood, I'm so alive.
Oh, that was nice. We're always just headbutting people in this game.
Even Alfred seems better than this guy.
Good work.
No problem.
I like this, Robin.
Contribution to music. Let's get Golden Tonsils here back to the cells.
Then you can get him. You got him right there. He's right there. Pick him up. It was good. It was good.
I'll take Charisma back to his cell.
That's what I'm saying. If you just left the controller on the ground for 30 minutes, I wonder how long it would go.
Make up for lost time. Prepare another upgrade for the bomb.
Absolutely, sir. Would you please make your choice?
What are my choices? I don't really know what this CPU virus is. I've not messed with it. I'm just gonna go with the weapons.
Generator Mark IV powers your secondary armament to maximum capacity. Were you fighting anything less than an army, I'd say we were approaching the realms of overkill, sir.
So that's 3 minutes and 38 seconds. That's not that long. Yeah, it's about an average song. That's disappointing.
Well, look who shot their mouth off too soon. I guess it's just you and me now, Bats. Mono y mono. A real fight. Something to tell the kids about. Of course, you could just turn and run like a little chicken. You face the rest. Now, fight the best.
That's something up there. I need something. They had it in Arkham City. I don't remember what it's called. You could freeze that. Maybe, I don't know. Robin. Where are you? Oh, there you go.
Batman's out there.
I wonder if I could just convince them to... Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
I can't let Harley's men see me. I can't use the voice synthesizer when they can see me. I can't use the voice synthesizer when they can see me. Even Harley's men aren't that stupid.
Well, let's pump the brakes on that. I get him to punch Joker in the face now.
I don't get it. What's that again? Just get the gate open. Okay, but this don't seem right.
It's not right. Ow! That shield right in the throat. Right in the throat. What is this now? I feel like that's something. Maybe on the way back? What the fuck? What?
I can't leave here without King.
Who is this? Is that Joker in there? I kind of see the hair. No, I don't know who that is. Up. Oh, it's Jason. Damn, we're kind of going hard on this Jason thing.
Wakey, wakey. What's wrong? You think I'm going to hurt you?
Oh, Jason got the worst of it.
I'm not the bad one here. Oh, no. It's Batman. He's a bad
guy. Just gonna brand him.
Oh, please. I'll take real good care of him.
Now, Joker didn't have to do a lot of things to a lot of people.
Happy, princess. Just make sure people know he's yours.
What? How did he do that?
Back here, do we?
No, we don't, Daddy. I want to keep him forever.
No, please. Please, no.
Hello, other Robin.
Everything okay?
Who's alive?
You look spooked.
I'm fine, Jason. Tim.
You haven't done that for a while. There's one left. Come on.
I like that. Call him Jason. Oh my god.
The fight of the century! You ready to get schooled, Bats? What do you want to say?
Clash of the Titans.
How about getting your asses kicked? 101. Nothing to say? Strong silent type, huh? Well, let's see if I can change that. I'm gonna make you both beg for mercy and cry out in pain.
I mean, what were you trying to do? Like, I'm here. Wonder if I can be sneaky real quick.
You chicken bats.
Ow, I got punched for it. Oh my god. He's throwing combos at me. Oh my god. Robin, you're gonna have to go use the staff. Oh, savage. Oh, what do you gotta do? Build up the combo meter. Ow. Stop doing that shit. Ow. Get punched a lot. Oh, here we go. Punch him in the face. Savage. Oh. I see you, Tim. Oh my god. Fuck him up, Tim. Oh, I got punched right in the face. Hey, go pick up your people. Go pick up your people. They're not doing so well. I pressed it. Jesus Christ. Alright, fuck him up this time. He's getting, oh no, he's getting the staff. Batman is just sitting there watching.
Oh, nice work. You really held your own just now. I'm impressed.
Yeah, pick him up. No fucking way. No way. There's no way. There's no fucking way. Of all the nonsense in this game, I'm not buying that.
That Quinn woman and her goons are trying to break in here. There's no telling what she'll do to me.
Stay calm, Henry. I'm on my way. Robin, wait here with the infected. I'll go ahead and deal with Harley's men.
I don't know why we're getting all this Jason Todd stuff. I'm guessing we're about to see Red Hood at some point.
You think she's okay? Who? Harley? Yeah. I'm beginning. We signed up for the wrong crew. You heard what the other said. They're idiots. It's Batman.
If they see me enter here, they won't risk opening the gate.
Have a fight? Oh, he didn't fly away all upset now, did he?
I mean, it's gonna happen. It's literally gonna happen in like 10 seconds. Lots of people are gonna get punched.
Thank God for the gate.
Right in the face.
Open the gate now!
No problem.
First she said shut the gate, now she wants it open. I think she's gone crazy.
Oh!
Take you very seriously. Neither do I.
Mm.
Ooh, he's asking for it.
Oh, think you're funny, huh? Open the gate. For real this time. If you think you're taking him back to the cell, think again. He's got the Joker in him, They all have. That means they're mine. I'm taking them.
Now that would be highly irresponsible of me to allow that to happen.
Batman took Mr. J away from me once already. He ain't gonna do it again. You hear that, Batman? I know you're out there.
Yeah. Where are you, Bat Freak?
What, afraid to face us?
How about that?
I mean... Yeah, I mean, that's gonna happen. What are you, fucking Baraka? What is going on with these blades? Oh, that's bullshit. I like Robin. Robin's fast. Plus, he's got the stick. Getting hit in this game is so insulting. It's just like a loud open slap.
Don't mind if I do.
Oh, that was cool. That was cool. So much of this game is done so well.
I'm impressed.
It's just the Batmobile.
I'm irresistible.
We need to get back to the cells. You take Albert. I've got Quinn.
Alright, you're on Robin 3 at this point, Batman. Like, maybe just try being nice to a Robin. Just one time. This Robin's cool. Take that gun. That gun was awesome. She's just throwing a fit.
Put me down, Bat Freak.
Robin, prep the cell.
No, no, no.
Don't move.
Oh, what the hell? I fucking knew it.
You killed them, didn't you, Henry?
I knew it.
Oh, Bats, you're so easy. Desperate to see the good in people. Especially when they're bad. Huh? Honey, I'm home!
Activating jailbreak protocol.
Oh, I guess we now know who reprogrammed your security.
I knew when he was talking about the technology and how he didn't understand it.
Go to hell.
Now, nice move, Henry. Your turn, Bats.
Evolution's a funny thing.
Henry, I will beat up an old man. Don't push this.
No matter how many obstacles get in its way, the strongest always survives. Still, you know what they say about evolution? Even amoebas can do it.
What are you doing?
Purifying the gene pool.
Even I don't know which side to root for now.
Goodbye. It's been educational.
I changed my mind. Kill, kill, kill him!
Now that's unexpected.
I really like the Batman Joker friendship. It's so awesome. What is go-
Joker. That other cell's for you.
I
need to stop Scarecrow. When I'm done, I'm locking myself away.
What if you fail? You'll be too dangerous. I won't be able to stop you.
No, you are not going to do this.
I thought I was about to throw some hands with Robin. That'd have been cool.
We need to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
That's a defeatist argument, Bat. And you know it.
Kind of like decide to leave. Just gonna push him in there. Oh. Okay. Doesn't look like Ben Affleck.
I'm sorry, Bruce, but it's the only way.
I know, Tim.
I'll stop Scarecrow.
Is this real? Am I in jail now?
Bruce, I'm reading multiple militia forces converging at your location. It's the Arkham Knight. He's found you.
I'll take care of it, Alfred.
Are you sure? There are rather a lot of them.
I said.
Why is everybody hating on Tim?
You'll be fine.
Of course I will. You train me.
Oh, he really runs out the door. That's cool. What do I do? Just sit here? Oh, there's Jason again. Something is... I mean, they're trying to give me some kind of clue here, what's going on with him.
Don't worry about Robin, that's he. I'm sure he won't die. Well, fairly certain anyway. Hey, I never finished my story about Jason Todd, did I?
We were in jail for 5 minutes. That's very accurate. I like how it's like cinematic.
Have you got something to tell the nice man, Jason?
He put a J on his face.
Who do you
That's so fucked up.
Batman. Excellent. Of course you do. Did you get that, Bats? It's not yours anymore. He's mine. Mine, mine, mine. To do with as I wish. Hey, I never asked. What's the big secret? Who is the big bad bat? His name. Tell me.
Of course, sir. It's...
Oh, my word.
That's why I like to work alone. No one to spoil
the party. Oh, my God.
You should try it sometime. After all, you've seen what happens when you drag your friends into this crazy little game of ours.
Is it wrong to say that that was fantastic? Ugh.
You need to get in the cell.
Jason. What the fuck? Oh, now he's gonna push him in there.
Come on, there's no time.
Oh wait, no, I was supposed to do it then. Oh, I see. Joker, can you let me out so I can do this right, please?
Tell you that story for the fun of it. Well, okay, I did. But there's a moral to the fable of the robin in the cloud. Okay, let's try this again.
No, I know.
You need to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
Damn, I don't want to do it to Tim. I don't want to do it. I like you, buddy. You're a good Robin.
It'll be okay.
Look at that face.
I'm gonna finish that cure.
I feel like it will be okay. I believe him.
What the hell are you doing?
The right thing. Trust me.
Stop crazy. Listen to me. We can help you. You don't need to do this. Alfred. You son of a bitch. You cut my communications.
Sir, are you okay?
Welcome to the Bat Family.
Is he all right?
He's fine. Faulty comms unit. I'm looking at him now.
Oh, now we're lying to Alfred.
What's happening? I feared the worst. Speaking of which, the Arkham Knight has ordered a squadron of tanks into the city to lock it down and reassert control. Thankfully, the weapons generator upgrade you requested is ready for collection.
Thanks, Alfred.
Maybe they're showing me all this Jason Todd stuff because he, like, shows up as Red Hood and kind of has a change of heart, maybe, and helps me stop Arkham Knight. I don't know. They're showing me this Jason Todd stuff for a reason. We're already at hour and a half.
Tim, there's...
Oh, no, I'm going to tell him about Barbara, too.
Something's happened.
No, not her. Don't say it.
Barbara's... dead. I'm sorry.
Let me out.
I can't. They're targeting everyone close to me. I won't let them get you as well.
Bruce, please. I have to do this.
No.
You son of a bitch! How dare you? You don't get to decide. Get away from me. Go!
We're gonna turn this Robin into a fucking villain too. Yeah, there's a lot of blood on my hands. We'll just, you guys just stay right here.
Hang on a gosh darn minute. If Henry wasn't immune to mad clown disease, then that means there is no cure after all. You had Featherhead slaving away when he could have been saving Barbara! It was cruel, selfish, and had horrible consequences. Oh, if you only meant it. Now come on.
I like you, Joker.
Show Gotham what a real dynamic duo looks like.
Yeah, it's getting pretty heated. That's true, I don't retreat unless I am retreating. Might be a good time to buy some stuff. Let's up the fear multi-takedown. That one was 8? Good grief. I don't really like any of these. That could be... Well, let's get that. That could be something. Dude, that too. Damn, I got a lot of points. Holy shit. Yeah, I've just been collecting points. Fuck it. The issue is, well, it's not really an issue. I guess I can move it. I've got the Twitch bar right where it says how many points I have. I don't even know how many points I have. I can't see it. I could move it, but I'm so lazy. So lazy. I had 27. Oh my god. Oh man, I did so many side quests last night. And I never spent any points. I just did side quests for like an hour and a half straight. That's funny. That is so funny. I'm still missing two spots too. I think one of them is that electric gun that you had in Arkham City, because I've seen a couple spots for that. I don't know what the other one would be. The good news is I've got the voice gun. Do you have that? I had 27 points. That's so funny. Didn't really open up any more missions. Now we're at 70%. Oh shit, okay. Moving along here. Where are we at? 103 minutes. Let's call it. I don't want to do any more tonight. I don't know if there's... After you beat the main story, if you can continue, because I don't know if I should do these. I've never done these most wanted missions. Maybe, you know what, next time I'll start messing with Mad Hatter. I'll start doing a couple of these. You can, okay, so. Alright, well then, I'll just wait then. I'll do all the DLC at once after. That's Mad Hatter. That's gotta be Mr. Freeze. This looks like it's... I can't remember. Is it Deathstroke? I've seen that symbol before and I don't know... I don't remember what it is. And in this, I don't know what this is. This is a claw. Is it Croc? Could be Croc? I don't know. So I'm not going to worry about that now then, I guess. I'll come back. I got to go see Riddler. And then we'll go see what's up with the Batman Power Ranger. Oh. Yeah, let's start.
Selina's still trapped at the orphanage. Together, we'll get her out.
Yeah, I know. All right, well, I'll be back tomorrow. Thanks for hanging out. And we will, I got a feeling we're going to see what happened to Jason Todd. Well, he got shot. We got to see him as Red Hood, though, right? That doesn't make any sense. We're getting close here. We are getting close. Yeah. I'll see you guys tomorrow.